just waiting for you. So hush now, baby, don't you cry. There's someone down there waiting, who's gonna lie. Just making sure you're always gonna be alright. I love you, it's a terrible time. It's almost time to go. It's almost time to go meet tomorrow. Now when she's talking to you, make sure you listen close. She's gonna teach you everything you'll ever need to know. Like how to mind your manners, to love and laugh and dream. She'll put you all on the path that'll bring you back to me. So hush now, baby, don't you cry. There's someone down there waiting who's gonna lie. Just making sure you're always gonna be alright. A loving angel, tender, tough, and strong. Come on, child, let's go and meet your mom. Amen. God bless you, moms. We love you.
This is Austin. He's made a profession of faith through Awana, and we're excited about his decision to follow Christ. So, Austin, based on your profession of faith, I baptize you now, my brother, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Awesome day to be in the Lord, in the Lord's house. Amen? Amen. So I'm going to pray, and I'm going to dismiss us, and you guys go eat lunch and love on your mamas, okay? All right, let's pray. Dear Lord, we just come to you in this moment, and we're just thankful for who you are. Father, that you are God, and Lord, we just thank you for Austin and his life and his profession. Lord, I pray that you would change him and mold him, Father, and draw him closer to you, Father, as he begins now his eternal walk, Father. Lord, his eternal life, Father, began when he was saved. So, Lord, we're just so thankful for that. So be with us as we go through this week. Lord, thank you for all the mothers. Thank you for my mother, Father, the impact that she had on my life, and Father, and my wife, Lord, as she leads our children. Father, Lord, we just love you. We thank you so much for Jesus. In his name we pray. Amen.